teacher takes a hand, opens a mind, and touches a heart.
A very good morning, respected principal ma'am, headmistress ma'am, our lovely dear teachers, and my dear friends. I am Ranga Rula.
And I am Aditya Jain.
Welcome you all to the Teachers Day Assembly, dedicated to all our wonderful teachers.
Before we commence, let us join our hands and close our eyes to seek the blessings of the Almighty.
Lord, praise the teachers who give their heart to teach. Thank you for the special gift you have given them and for giving them a spirit of grace and compassion. May they have strength and endurance to perform their many tasks. May they know and feel the deep gratitude of those whom they teach in.
Now I would like to call Kapish for the thought for the day.
Good morning, one and all. The thought for the day is, a teacher is like a candle. It consumes itself to light the way for others. I repeat my thought, a teacher is like a candle. It consumes itself to light the way for others. Thank you, teacher, for being the light in our life.
I would now like to call Lavina and Karan Shu to update us with the news.
Good morning to all. The significance of the day is in India, 5th September is celebrated as Teachers' Day as a mark of tribute to the contribution made by the teachers to the society. 5th September is the birth anniversary of a great teacher, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was a staunch believer of education and was a well-known diplomat, scholar, the President of India, and above all, a teacher. When some of his friends and students approached him and requested him to allow them to celebrate his birthday, he said, "Instead of celebrating my birthday separately, it would be my proud privilege if 5th September is observed as Teachers' Day from then onwards, the 5th of September has been observed as Teachers' Day in India."
The campus news is as following. Grade 10 and 12 have the Career and Defence Force Workshop on 30th August 2017. Grade 4 and 5 recently had their General Knowledge Quiz Round 1 in their respective classes. In the same week, Grade 4 and 5 also had their Freshman Munch Round 1. Grade 2 had their Theatre and Education on 24th August. Grade 1 had their Kavita Vajan on 10th August. Now for the awards. Our talented swimmers had gone to the third step-by-step competition from 21st to 23rd August and won many medals. KIS students Dhruv Varma and Pratyush Adhikari lifted the prestigious Dr. Satya Paul Inter-School Debating Rowing Trophy at ATJ School Noida on 31st August.
Thank you.
I hope you all are familiar with the saying that future is not predicted, it is created. With this, I called some of my friends to perform a skit on the topic "The Fun They Had" by Isaac Asimov. Sir Isaac Asimov is also known as the father of science fiction. The skit is set in the 31st century in future.
Good morning, everyone. First of all, happy Teachers Day to all the teachers present here. I'm Vivansan, I'm the narrator for the skit. So without further ado, let's begin. About 3000 AD, there were two best friends, Tommy and Shlok. Accidentally, Tommy found a book. Finding a book was like finding a treasure at that time, as technology took over the place of books.
Hey, Loki, look, I found this book. It was used by our ancestors about 300 years ago.
What? This is a book?
This Shloki didn't know what really a book was.
This strange thing is a book
teachers were just like our mothers, who used to unconditionally love us.
What? Like our mothers?
Yeah.
As you saw, how in the future, we could be only dependent on technology. Our grandchildren, our great-grandchildren, wouldn't be able to enjoy the gift of having human teachers that we have. As someone has rightly said, that teachers enlighten the path of success for us. Teachers are like our mothers. They do all the hard work just for us. So we must not waste the gift of having teachers like them. Happy Teachers Day to all. Thank you.
Gives us soar to the universe, wings to imagination, and flight to creativity. With this, I would like to call Arsh to share with us a book review.
One book, one pen, one student, and one teacher can change the world. And today, I will share a similar story with you. Once upon a time, there was a little girl who taught her 62-year-old grandmother to read Kannada language. It's interesting, isn't it? There were days when the girl used to read an episode of a story named Kashi Yatre every day to her grandmother from the daily magazine. Because her grandmother couldn't read, one day the granddaughter returned from a wedding. She saw her grandmother crying. She asked her what was the reason and why she was crying. And her grandmother told her because she did not go to school, she could not read. And thus today, because the girl went to the wedding and asked, and because of which she could not read. And so the grandmother asked her to teach her how to read. The girl willingly agreed, and the grandmother learned how to read in just 1 month. I found this book nice as the grandmother wanted to learn, even at this age. And the granddaughter even had a good spirit. She showed us that a teacher can be of any size and any age. Thank you.
Keeping up with the quote, that language is the dress of thought. I now call upon some of my friends to share their views upon this special day.
We now have Lavina.
Good teachers are the reasons why ordinary students dream to do extraordinary things. Good morning to one and all, and a happy Teachers Day to all our lovely teachers. Today, I, Lavina, will be conveying my love and respect for all our dear teachers. So, what's the first thing that comes to your mind when I say the word teacher? Some of you might think of a person who comes to your class every day, teaches your topic for 40 minutes and leaves. Whereas, some of you might think of a person who disapproves of your indisciplined actions and sometimes even dictates to you. Well, to me, a teacher is a person who helps us grow mentally as well as emotionally. Yes, it's true that sometimes they do scold us, but it's all to make us a better person, a better human being. Finally, I want to conclude with a thank you and a sorry. A thank you to all those lovely teachers who have helped me gain knowledge, and a sorry to all those to whom I've been troubled. I am one of those lucky students who have had the opportunity to learn from wonderful teachers like you. Thank you.
Good morning to all present here. I will be speaking about teachers in French, and then I will be translating it in English. Au professeur Prom, notre matouche, notre boire, ouvre notre esprit. Elle est juste comme notre mère. Celle qui fait plus même à votre décorce. Avant notre nous sortons dans les situations. Vous contrisez nos personnes les plus grandes idées du monde. Vous nous grandissons, avez-vous de quoi nous capiser? Sans point, le futur est tombé. Tu es pas grand homme, tu n'es pas resté de nos côtés. Parfois, mais c'est toujours nos côtés. Un grand salut à tous les professeurs de moi et all the étudiants.
Now, I will be speaking it in English.
A teacher, she's just like our mother, the one who supports us, the one who has our back, the one who supports us in every situation. You build up our personalities, help us discover our abilities. You love us. wisdom. You may scold us sometimes, may not remain by our side, but you will always remain in our hearts. A big salute to all the teachers from me and all the students. You are our heroes. Thank you.
Yes, Saisha.
Teachers are the ones who shape our future. Teachers are the gurus who guide us throughout life. Teachers are the ones who open their minds and their hearts for us. They build our personalities and prepare us for the difficult path ahead. Yes, they do help us to grow into a perfect tree from an imperfect sapling they garden. They are the masterminds and we are their master plans. So let's respect and care for what all they have done and doing for us. Thank you, teachers, for being a part of our lives. Thank you for helping us every day. Thank you for being there. And thank you so much for everything you have done.
I now call Devika.
Hola, amigos. ¿Cuántos de nosotros amamos los superhéroes? Algunos tendrán sus favoritos como Batman o Iron Man. Pero personalmente, mi favorito es el profesor. La pregunta es ¿por qué? Porque no creo que Batman o Iron Man será capaz de manejar los estudiantes de nosotros. Maestros que hacen nuestros corazones alegres todos los días, y hoy es nuestro turno. Feliz día de maestros presentes aquí, porque la enseñanza es una profesión que enseña a cada otra profesión.
How many of us love superheroes? Some will have their favorites as Batman or Iron Man. But personally, my favorite is a teacher. Ask why? Because I don't think Batman or Superman will be able to handle students like us. Do you know what is common between a teacher and a superhero? They both don't need authority to seek responsibility. A superhero is not someone who wears a cape or has extraordinary powers. It is someone who makes a hero. And a good teacher can inspire hope, ignite the imagination, and instill a love of learning. With this great spirit in my heart, I today say to you, teacher, that you make a difference, even though you may not realize it. You fight for us, even though we upset you. You make our hearts joyful every day. And today is our turn. A happy Teacher's Day to all the teachers present here, because teaching is a profession which teaches every other profession. Thank you.
Now let's hear it for Abhinav.
यदि गुरु और ईश्वर साथ खड़े हो तो हमें गुरु के पांव पहले छूने चाहिए क्योंकि उन्होंने ही हमें ईश्वर तक पहुंचने का मार्ग बनाया है। ये हमारे अध्यापिकाओं का योगदान अतुल्य और अनमोल है। हमारे परिवार के बाद हमारा दूसरा परिवार हमारा विद्यालय है। सिर्फ अच्छे अंक लाके या स्कॉलर बनके ही हम सर्वोत्तम की श्रेणी में नहीं आ सकते, बल्कि अच्छे अंक अपने गुणों में लाके भी हम उत्कृष्ट कहलाने योग्य हो सकते हैं। इसी के साथ मैं एक बार फिर से अपने अध्यापक गण को कोटि कोटि नमन।
I thank all my teachers, past and present, who have helped me become who I am. We all adore Teachers Day, but how did this come to be? Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan believed that teachers should be the best minds in the country. So since 1962, his birthday, September 5th, has been celebrated in India as Teachers Day. He was an Indian philosopher and statesman who believed education should be given utmost importance. His contribution to the field of education and teaching has earned him several awards, including the Bharat Ratna. He also got knighthood from the British Emperor King George V in 1931 for his excellence in teaching. It was with his ideology and perseverance that India's education system changed for the better. On this special day, we must pay homage to Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan and to all the teachers who played their part in creating a better India. In the end, I would like to quote Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, "True teachers are those who help us think for ourselves." Thank you.
The last but not the least, we have Rahul.
So, first I'll speak in German and then I'll translate my speech to English. Guten Morgen, alle hier. Ich wünsche Ihnen einen schönen Lehrtag. Wir wissen, dass Sie lernen. Sehr besonders für
sind wir unseren Lernen dafür, da Sie uns immer den richtigen Weg zeigen und uns immer auf jeden Schritt unterstützen.
So, how many of us here understood what I spoke? Nobody? Well, no problem. What I meant to say was that as a social human being, all of us are a part of so many relations. Our parents, friends, classmates, enemies, so many to name. But I feel that the relation between me and my teacher is special. Why? Well, there are innumerous reasons to justify. For me, my life is an equation, and my teachers are that mean part of the equation. And my teachers keep my life balanced. And if they disappear, the math goes wrong. And our teachers don't hide our mistakes, like our parents do, like most of our parents do, when we make blunders at our houses. Instead, they show us the correct path. And I also know that our teachers never flatter us, or especially my teacher never flattered me in the class, but boasts with pride about me being her student in the staff room with other colleagues. Why does she do that? Because she believes that we can achieve our dreams. And when a man achieves his dreams, becomes successful, they say that behind every successful man, there's a woman. I'd like to add to it that it is his teacher's tireless effort that even made success possible in his life. And yet, it is always the student who receives all the praise and fame. And the teacher stands in the shadow of success, feeling proud that he, she was her student. Teachers, I'd just like all of you to know that however popular, however famous we grow in our futures, there will always be a special place of high regards in all of our hearts for all of you. Thank you and happy Teachers Day to all.
This is the language of the soul. With this, I would like to call my friends for their dance performance.
profound.